the logistics for our rally in March on the 27th, as far as what we're doing and what the city is committed to provide us after months of, you know, struggle in order to get them to adopt our march and rallying spirit. So first of all, we have a route posted on our website at marchontherc.com, which, as I said, the city has adopted in spirit. And not only that, but members of TPD have committed to provide a water truck here at their park, which is mobile, as well as water at Protest RNC Square, which is what we're calling the free speech zone. As far as what's going down here on the 27th for our rally, we are going to have a stage set up with a media riser, as well as several tents for groups to reach out to the various guests we're going to be hosting here. And so with that, we'd just like to thank the city for showing warm Southern hospitality to all of our friends that are going to be coming here from all over the country. Thank you.
Next up.